Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy John, and we're here today doing another video. So today we are back doing a video on, well, not a video, a live stream on UFC. This is probably one of the most earliest live streams I've ever done. Gamer 1 2 3, yeah. I always forget that 1 2 3. Let's feel my offer fight. I bet you I'm gonna start having like a rivalry or something. Like, comment down below who you want. Yeah, 1,000 fans for him. I can't hear. The music is too loud. Okay. Is that better? Face me like a man. Been waiting. Come on, let's go in. I might practice something new on something. I'm going for my movement.
Alright, now we're working on defense. I want you to block, slip, and parry anything he throws at you. Be sure to get out of the way. You gotta move forward now. Go inside. Get inside on that. Nice and tight. Nice job. That's it. Don't let him hit you. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Hands. Where are your hands? Block that. Move. Come on. You gotta move. We got 5 seconds. Go. But I can't touch you. Really like that effort today. Listen, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him in. You stood up to the test.
I'm pretty happy with that. I'm actually pretty happy with a C. It wasn't that shabby, to be honest. I just think. Oh. Okay, then I'll just finish the fight. Now. Wait. Really? Hold on, people. Luke, hairy man. Luke, hairy man. Hairy man's back. Here, hold on. Oh my god, hold on a second. I just need to appear offline. I thought everything was okay. Till this. Till Purple came along and started ruining it. Okay, I'm about to. I'm facing me. Yo. Apparently, yo, I haven't won a champion yet. I'm not a champion. Anyway, so I'm gonna go for this one. First of all, home. You should start this. You should start a new career mode. Like, literally, it's so fun. Oh, stupid. Well, let's go.
Ready?
Let's go for this time.
Let's go fight.
Let's go, mate. What the hell? What's wrong with you? Come here. Oh, that block though. Oh. See that's what the crowd want. You know they want me. You know that. Yeah, I'm pushing him off. He's not winning like that. Ooh. Jeez, I destroyed him. Oh my god, he can just have a single touch on me, making me like... Of course it's gonna roll away.
Swinging, that's a set, this funky boy. I see you're gonna when I hit you with that cut to play. Your favorite girl, your face, it ain't no way to play.
Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Talk for talk, blow for blow. I'ma kill him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose. Yeah, ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dope. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. No rest to me, can do it 2 days and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. So pick, say you won't lose weight. I'ma start this weekend for everything and we a wrong evening. I know, you will hit my line and hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, my opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek, I'll complete another mission. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to see but a spectacle. Ain't nothing to see but a spectacle.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to see but a spectacle. Ain't nothing to see but a spectacle.
Let's do some more quick striking, and I only have 3 this time, so I might try and get better at my quick striking. I'm gonna actually go into it. I'm going into it.
Today, one more time, reaction time. I want you to blast that bag off the chains.
Hey!
Come on, let's push now. Nice. It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this.
Hey!
Let's go. There we go. Finish strong now. 10 seconds. Find your rhythm.
Fast.
Come on, speed, speed. Not bad, man. I like where your timing is really going right now.
Ooh, it's probably gonna be. And then that should be it, I guess. Should be done. A simple one. Case speed 80. Let's go into the defense tactic and let's go into let's keep pushing the defense first. That because that's what we have to do. Let's use heavy mana's orders again. Yep. Versus God. Yeah. I still can't.
Are you ready? Fight!
Come on, right, let's go. Touch close now. Oh, trying to go in for the punch already, mate.
Thank you.
rocks it, mate. Don't put me onto the ground, mate. Yeah, know what happens if y'all put me, put me onto the ground. Don't you want? I'm not coming down when I'm off. I'm just meaning, Tommy going freezy, Tommy going, make that hole, make that roll, I'm a beast, boy.
Can you appear online?
Why?
So I can invite you to games.
Well, you fella spamming me though, so I can't do.
She's
gonna keep spamming me though.
Please.
I was like, I don't really want to work on my career mode.
Oh, can I not play in the match?
Maybe after my career mode, I might. Dude, why don't you start your career mode? It's really fun.
I'm going on ultimate team.
I still can't change my fella's name. I'm so sad.
Play Black Ops or something. Or Minecraft.
No, no, no.
Live events next. What is Ultimate Team?
It's where like you get to face people online.
Oh wow, I got some Chinese guy.
Yeah, no, you get to create your own character.
Oh, I can randomize and get them instead of just trying to create them. I'm creating my own fire.
I already like you, I see.
What?
I already like you, I see.
Alright, hair, head, style.
See, I want somebody hard because, like,
I have this fella
Simpsons again.
Jeez. Yeah, I might use my hair for my hairstyle.
Yeah, I did. I used kind of mine.
Oh, you use my hair? Oh, actually, I'm gonna do a career mode.
Yeah, it's actually well better. Like, Luke, you get to do, like, training. Like, and you get to get like ready for the matches and everything. It's sick. And you get to like.
And how do I leap ultimately?
You should press back. Press circle.
I can't because this isn't letting me do anything.
They just closed the application.
This game is crap. Literally.
This right. This fella brought me down to the ground, and literally, I was all over him. I was just destroying him. Did you watch the very first match? Did you watch my very first match on my live stream?
I watched like 2 minutes of it. Oh no, not that. I thought you meant the video. I watched the live stream in the end, and then 2 minutes ago I just went on.
I'm actually pretty happy, to be honest with my fella.
Oh, now it takes years to load back in.
Years. Should I go into my fight now? I need to view my opponent. I need to see what he looks like. Okay.
Hey, Jono, before you go into a game, can you teach me what to do? Can like help me through it before you start a game?
Oh, like
how
edit
to start a game and stuff.
Yeah. Right.
So if I go over here.
Are you in your
career mode? Alright, I'm just going into career mode now.
Yeah. No, you should say like start new career mode or something there.
Yes. And start new male career mode.
Yeah. Now do you see like a fella standing there?
Yeah, and then I'm gonna go to appearance.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Like
general info.
So you could basically
general info is where you pick your name.
I know, but I can't. My name is just player name. Like, I forgot to change my name.
Oh, wow, I can't even create custom name, right? Oh, wow. But if I go down to G, it better have police. Nope, doesn't have police. Oh, these are probably all, like...
Wait, can you create your name?
Boxes already. Yeah.
I can't,
it's in
because...
general info. You know, yeah, when you're first creating... Yeah, you're supposed to go into general info. Nickname, I'm not called Assassin.
See, I can't because like I just left my name as player name.
My nickname's gonna be the Crusher.
My nickname is gonna be Bone Crusher.
I'm gonna be fighting out of Dublin if I can find it.
Right, I might England. Change my hair, literally.
Where's Ireland, Dublin? So now Dublin, like... Oh yeah, here it is, Dublin, Ireland. My age is going to be 18, just so I don't... Oh, Jono, what are you weight class like?
I'll tell you in a minute. I'm just changing my hairstyle.
Welterweight, middleweight, light heavyweight.
Wait, where are you checking at?
Flyweight. In my first, in that general information. Featherweight
class is welterweight.
Flyweight, heavyweight.
Mine's welter.
Welterweight.
Yeah.
Middleweight looks good. But I'm gonna do welterweight actually.
That's what all the stance. Kicks and everything.
What stance?
Now, since I'm undefeated so far, I might just go check my out. which one looks like the most?
John, is it, what's a stance? It says Orthodox or Southpaw.
Oh, I actually don't know.
I'm gonna keep us Orthodox, because that's what it was at the start. Okay, all my info, general info is there. Press X.
There we go. I look sick. Right. See, I have a tattoo.
Oh, I can actually change the way I look as well. Not like just the hair and my whole body. Oh, I can look like R-Truth. Or like... yeah, but that one at the very bottom is a bit. Okay, now hair, head, style. I'm gonna keep that as my hair.
Wait, I'm just looking at the tattoos or like the things that you can get on your face and everything. Well, not getting one. I only have one on my arm, which is a cross. I'm pretty much done with my character. Here, Luke, will I tell you what all your stuff is like to get into a fight now and everything? Luke?
Yeah?
Will I tell you all your stuff, like how to get into a fight, because I really want to get into this fight. Right. Okay.
Skills, attributes. Oh, I can actually make my character, I think. Am I able to make him really good? Oh, no, I'm not. I thought I was able to put stats up.
You need to like earn that. Like you need to. Right. So Luke, you're only gonna be in the gym now. Like this is where you're facing like all noobs, and then in the final, you go into like you go into the UFC arena and you start earning fans and everything. But Luke, so this is how you go into a fight, yeah? You click
yeah,
on your.
Stay as a boxer. You
click on the player like that you want, like the fight.
Would
so
you like to save your changes?
Just says yes, of course. What are you doing?
I love the songs.
Yeah.
This is taking a while.
Hey Luke, so I should said after that, like, view opponents, like,
oh,
they want to
oh,
fight.
Oh, look at this! Check if I was all coming down to this. Well, I skipped that. Ultimate fight. The ultimate fight. We come to the tough. To enter the tough house, you'll need to win your elimination fight and prove you belong.
Yeah.
Head over to skill challenges one because they already. You can continue from skill challenges and you advance. Challenges.
Yeah, Luke, yeah, that's what you do. You just have to train, and it says camp length, like, and then
yeah,
it says,
I'm doing
like,
quick strike. I'm gonna do hard.
Yeah, I did quick strike, but like easy, because why not? Yeah, I'm going into a game, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I do not want to go against Jones because he's facing Jackson. Jackson. I probably might have to. See, Luke, I am the undefeated non-champion with four wins.
I got an F. So I'm gonna do stand-up challenges. I'm gonna do quick strike. I'm gonna do easy this time.
Yeah, that's what I do. Like, it just shows you up on the screen. What to do. Right, Hollyland versus Name.
Fine.
I just changed my hairstyle. Lovely. Right, let's go. I've got a touch gloves with you. This time I wanted to get into the second round because people are just taking me down, like, when I'm trying to recover.
Oh, yes, you got A. For an easy thing. I did better than you, General.
I got B.
Oh. Alright, stand-up challenges again. I'm just going to do...
I'm just being up this time.
Defensive tactics. This is Highland.
This fella's just trying to waste my energy. Come on, mate. This guy is a little weakling. Oh my god. He's like everybody.
Oh my god, this guy can't touch me. Can't touch me. Oh.
This is all this fella is doing. He's just wasting my stamina and then takes me to the ground.
In the General, in the defensive thing, I got A. In the easy.
Oh, nice. I got him to the ground. I knocked him out. I got this. Nah, I'm gonna get up. I'm not knocking him out this far.
Easy.
I'm getting up, mate. Come on. Oh yes, what a dodge.
Bang.
Oh god, I'm weak. He gave me a huge kick. Like
I got a B in I got a B in heavy bag hands.
Nice. This fella gave me a huge kick and I was literally down. Now, I should have said to, like, advanced fight or something. Spout.
I got a C in heavy bag legs. I just can't do a high kick or anything. I don't even want to do this defense much. Yeah, I'm pretty good to go advance the fight.
See, my legs are tiny.
Is this against online people?
No.
Okay, so it's just against the computer.
Yeah, but they're hard. Trust me. They like take you down.
Look at this guy with a ponytail coming to the ring with all his friends. he's Michael Manici. He's from Milan, Italy. Look at him. I think I'm fighting him. There's a problem.
Yeah, you are.
Do you have to fight him?
No. We all fight different people.
It's the first one. But it's not in a big arena yet. It's just kind of in the training place. But
yeah, that's what I had to do.
Oh, there's me. Look at all my friends. You all get to the ring with a lot of your friends.
I know.
Yeah, let's skip this.
This fella knows that he's just gonna lose. Like, I've
been... He's 21.
Like, I've been before. Just knows that he's gonna lose.
All of the time.
Literally, I have his blood all over me.
Ooh, okay, let's go.
Seconds.
Five.
Oh, who? Yes. Oh, get off. Oh my god. I have gave him a black eye. Wait, let's. Oh, that. Oh, yes. All the blood. He literally just did a spine buster to me. Let's touch. Now let's get back on the fighting. Let's do something that we finished.
Bang!
I got him down.
Oh, don't touch me. But
you don't mess with the best. You die like the rest. Yes.
Oh, well, I didn't. You kicked me.
Backflip. Boom. Easy win.
He's trying to kick me. Even my stand, I'm a low man. Oh. What you want from me?
Luke, I like the graphics in the game, like where the blood just. Oh, I gave him a.
He's doing good though.
No, Luke, I gave him an injury. I got him stitches. I gave him stitches now.
This is my first match and I'm not doing very well. Oh snap, we're digging each other madly. Oh, he's trying to block there. Bang! Bang! No, I keep running out of health and stamina.
Let's see who won against Jones and Jackie. I won against Hollyland. I never thought I would win against Hollyland. Holly. I nearly have, I think, wait, how much AP points did I get? I only got 900, but I was in the second. Oh, I think you get more points for knocking them around in the second round. I might do like.
Oh my god, he's got an ass whooping there! No, alive though! One ass whooping!
I am earning fans. Like, I've got 5 wins and 0 losses. I'm pretty happy with that. I already faced Chan. I'm just gonna face Chan again.
Oh snap! Oh,
I might do heavy bag hands now. Try and get my power.
That's it. There we go. That's it. Right there. Good job. What's he giving you? Come on now, hands only. Beautiful. There we go. Come on, big power.
Okay, John, I'll have to go for breakfast, okay?
All the way to the bell. Let's see it. There we go. Come on, lift it now. Let's
John,
yeah.
I have to go for breakfast, okay?
Today's a great learning experience.
Okay.
Back to you in a minute.
pretty happy with that, actually. So that's my big, like, kind of my left hand and my right hand power. Ooh. Might do that again, actually. Because that's what get my, like, my people weak and everything. Oh yeah, my heavy bags. Let's try again and try and get an A.
Perfect job. Not stop, keep throwing. That's not it, come on. Perfect, keep pushing, keep pushing. Focus on the target. Right there, just like that, nice.
Nice job.
Oh, there we go. Come on, let's refocus. Not bad, all right.
I was pretty happy with that as well. Right, my last training session. My left hand power is pretty powerful now. It's getting up there and my fire is getting ready. Heavy bags left. Ooh.
Kicks and knees on the heavy bag today. Good job. Come on, man. You're wasting time here. Let's get it tight. Oh, find your balance. You're better than that. Let's go. Come on now. Let's get precise. Pinpoint precision. Let's see it. Better placement. What are your feet doing? Come on. Don't just throw. Target here. My lower body only. Let's see it. There's a lot more we can do than we did today.
Okay, I'll continue with that. Well, I didn't do that good. Like, see, the legs are hard. They waste you, like, literally. And then let's advance the fight. This might be my last fight, and then I might end the video there. Let's destroy this guy like I did last time. That's my first ever. Jeez, this fella, God. That's my first ever, like, kind of. Jeez. His kicks are powerful. I'm ending this quickly. Thank you. for less. Boom. Like a boss. He did actually pretty much knock me down. Like, jeez, that though, I thought I was knocked out when he got punched me and then that kicked my stomach in. Literally, I think that was actually it.
Oh snap, I'm in the middle of the game, I just unpause it and I'm getting beaten up.
Luke, did you hear me say that? No, but this fella, yeah? He punched me in the head and then, like, kicked me into the goal and, like, I just fell, like, straight down as soon as he kicked me.
Well, I'm giving this guy so many punches.
And he nearly ended me, literally. I'm still...
I'm ending this guy.
Honestly, I did. Ooh! Cyborg versus Rolfi. Rolfi's a kind of fist. Anyways, oh. I got 100 fans.
Oh, I got 100 fans. I kicked
him in the air, so he fell on the ground. I got 100 fans.
I kicked him in the air, so he fell on the ground.
Right, anyways, that's the end of the live stream. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like. I'll talk to you all later. I'm not ending the live stream here. It's just too intense.
How many goals, dude?
It's too intense. I thought I was gonna end the live stream there. I have 100 fans. Yeah, they all love me.
Bam to the leg. His legs are bleeding. He's got my stomach bleeding. I know it's my eye. It's falling onto my stomach. Oh, I had him in that last second.
Oh, these are all 72 rated.
Ooh.
This is hard.
He hit me with his shin in the side of the face, and that got me. Well, it's the end. It was only two rounds.
Yeah.
Come on, I have to win. Judge's decision. How come he won?
Probably at the last second. I got a hat. Like,
I was beating the shit again. No, I'm not fighting again. I'll just continue. Because that fight takes years.
It's actually okay if you like actually lose. Like, I haven't lost yet. Which I'm pretty happy about. I'm getting my power in my hands better. Like, not my legs. Like, I'm just dumb with my legs. Like, my leg powers. They're terrible. I'm going into this game.
Straight to a fight, I don't care. I'm not doing any powers.
No, Luke, you have to train every single game before you go into... Luke, Jones versus training. Johnson.
Oh, awesome.
That would be good.
What, I'm actually playing this guy again. I'm playing the same guy again.
I think if you lose, you have to play the same player again, which is terrible.
Oh, wow.
But I don't...
Oh, I'm baiting the arsehole of him.
I don't really care.
Like 20 times.
Literally, I don't really care if, like, I have to face the same fella again. Like, this fella he stole my hairstyle. It used to be a corn over. Now it's just not. It's just not. Hey, this fella doesn't want to. Go away, mate. I nearly already have him down. I just gave him, like, about 15 punches.
Yeah, that's what I done, and he's not even getting any pain yet.
I'm aiming for his belly, literally. Aim for his leg now. This fella basically copied me. See, I don't know why a fella wanted to fight me, like...
Right, oh my god, I hit him 20 times in the stomach, dead in the face.
Hold L1 when striking. I know that. I'm trying to break this fella's leg. That's all I care. I'm just breaking his leg. Oh, he got me in the belly. Jeez. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Yeah. Yes. Yes. I'm doing well. I'm doing well.
Oh, I just whacked him right in the stomach.
Oh, he whacked him straight into the head. Oh. I got a little combo on his head there. Oh, that was nice. Oh, I got him like this.
I'm beating him.
I just like injured his head like really badly.
Oh, snap. He just punched me.
I only have three rounds in this.
Bang! Oh, yes.
Oh, he's taking me down. I hate when people take me down, literally. Oh, I literally just hate it. I'm just gonna get back up. See, I'm too good when, like, they take me onto the ground. I'm going on side control because I want to get up. Like, I just want to get up. Or this fella lets me get up.
Yes, I got him down.
Right, I'm getting up. Wait, get out of here.
Full guard. Oh, I ended the round.
I got this fella in the bag, literally.
Bang! I didn't do the knuckle push with him, and I can beat that fella. I don't know if the guy done to you on the live stream.
What? Kick me in
when
the belly?
When they were going to go for a little fist bump. But then when he was about to go, I whacked him in the face. Trying to disrespect this guy.
No! He nearly had me. He had me there. I'm getting up. He had me on, literally, he got pressure up on me and he nearly got me like straight down. He punched me in the nose. I think I broke my nose now.
Imagine you could get injured in this.
Yeah, you can.
Oh.
Which I like about it. He just keeps taking me down.
Gonna get him in the tie and then double under. Back clinch.
Jeez, mate, stop taking me down or else I'll take you.
He just stood on my toe.
I am injuring this fella, mate.
Double under. Hi.
I'm going to take him down. I'm taking him down. Boom!
Hi. I need to get him in the tie. Then I need to do double under.
B.
Then I need to go back to tie. Then I've got double under.
Yes. I've won him.
Over under.
I've won another game. Backflip. Boom!
Back clinch.
Wait, why did I say cartwheel? Just roll.
Back sitting.
I got this fella. I literally just destroyed him.
Top mount. No. Oh, God.
I need to put back on, like, I need to put this thing back to default. Because I can't hear the people commentating, and I'm like, what is this fella doing? Let me return. I am so... I might just game on,
I'm getting up.
Yeah, he did. Wait, was he on top of you and he just started punching you?
Yeah, and then I got out of it.
Yeah, I got out of it as well. I got out of it like the last second. Wait, hold on. Need to view my upper five.
He's gonna win again.
Wait, do I have three people? Or...
Oh my gosh, he won again! This is bullshit. Fight again, then. Come up in the book. Seriously, I have to fight this guy again. I don't like this game.
I think you picked the hardest fella ever. I think you picked the hardest fella ever.
I didn't even kick him. This guy with the ponytail is so hard to kick and punch and stuff.
Yeah, my first fella was pretty hard, but like, I just kept beating him. Like, I just punched him. I didn't care.
I'm punching this guy and he's doing everything to block it.
Oh, I thought I had an injury for a second. I was like, no. You know, you can get an injury through training, I think. Going into a fight, yeah. Probably gonna lose. This is gonna be my first match losing. Mendes versus Oliver. I'm gonna lose. I don't want to. Go against Mendes or Jones. It's just gonna be.
Oh my god,
be.
I keep losing John, I sure don't have a game against each other.
I don't know.
Oh, I have to have this round. Oh, I just gotta go through the punches on me. And I'll take him down.
What the hell's going on now?
Oh yeah.
Dance to dream. Oh no, this fella looks tough. Why did I pick him? I'm 25. Oh no, nah, he won me. He's won me.
Oh my god, he's a hacker. He's a hacker.
Well, maybe not. Oh, I'm facing a fella with a ponytail now. Oh god.
Why can't they block his kicks? Bang! Get out of here! He realizes, though, you need to take him out. Oh my god, I have to be having a better time this round. Big swing. Strong overhand by Bone Crusher. I have baited the crap out of him the whole round. And if I don't win, I just call.
Ah! He took me down! No! He took me down, Luke. He took me down. But I'm taking him down now.
Yeah. Oh, my. I've got him. Come on. No.
No. No. Get up. Yes.
Come on. Oh, my God. They got me 20 times.
Did you?
Oh, he is El John. He's coming to die. He wants me to kill him. He's still alive somehow, but... He's going to get his ass whooped and he came here for. Bang! Come on at me! That's gonna work. Bang! Bang! Oh, he missed. Big straight punch. Ooh, to the stomach. To the face! Bang! Oh, he's missing the punches. I am literally baiting the crap. Oh, okay, that was a good kick. Good slip of that punch. Stamina, go up. He's got so much more stamina than me.
I would have 3 minutes left. Oh!
Only 3 minutes left.
Oh, he knocked me out. He's got me. No, he didn't. No, he hasn't. Oh my god, how did I get out of that? How did I get out of that? Oh my god. Oh, I'm the luckiest person in the world. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No, he tried to.
No, that's get up, get up. Oh, get up.
Get up.
Get up, get up. I just about. Oh, I got out of that. I got out of it. I got out of it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, he keeps taking me down.
Fine. He has to be. Son of a goal.
Oh my god, this is so intense, Lou. I find out he reversed it. I hate this fella.
Under 2 minutes on the clock here.
I'm getting up.
He's back up again. Joe, there's a good chance.
Should I just take him down? Yeah, I might have to take him down.
Nice shot to the body.
This is gonna be the hardest match ever. I'm probably gonna lose against him. Let's go. Break. See, this fella's good on the ground.
I'm in a submission.
Wait, hold on. I need to pause this.
He's got me in a submission.
Yeah, I hate submissions.
Yes, I got out of it. Whoa! How did he win? He didn't pick a hold of me. Oh my god, I don't even know how to get out of that. Ah,
oh,
this is bullshit.
Stop taking me down!
John, can we have a game against each other? Because I can't really beat this guy. This game is just...
Well, see, I'm still in a game and I'm not quitting. Why does he keep take reverse and everything that I tried to do? Jeez, this fella's hard. Look, I think he's even harder than your fella.
And he connects with the left.
No.
Goes for a single. Yes, he is. He's well harder than your fella. Late in the round. Yes, he is.
Now he moves to full guard.
Good work from the bottom. I only have 30 seconds to knock him out. Come on. Knock him out like a cheeseburger. Knock him out like my cheeseburger. Like, yes, I got him. I got him. Oh my god.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending. Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. And let's look at the... Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 44 seconds of the very first round.
I won him in 44 seconds.
Online rivalry.
Boom Crusher, winner by knockout.
Joe, can I invite you to a game?
Can I invite you?
I've already invited you.
Oh my god. Right, this is gonna be the last match. Me and Luke. Honestly, I think Luke's better than me.
Wait, oops, I actually did something. Yeah, actually, you invite me because I don't know how to like picture the heavyweights and stuff. I probably do, but I don't know which is like what players are in which one. Actually, no, I just need it.
I didn't get an invite from you though. That's the thing.
Yeah. I accidentally stopped it and. Okay, I invited you there. Just there.
There you go.
Where's you? Waiting for your opponent. Honestly,
I think Luke's gonna win. Literally. I can't win against him.
I think you're gonna. You've been doing all the training and stuff. But I'm just here.
Just facing one fella, just like, yeah, I'm gonna beat him.
Yeah, there's literally no one. Good here. Everyone's crap. for Silver. Yeah, I'll play it on a different team. I'm gonna go on the champion.
I'm Anthony Jones, mate.
I'm John Jones. Isn't that Anthony Johnson?
I just said his name wrong. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between
John Jones. I played you with him yesterday and I beat the crap out of you. And I was Anthony Johnson, just like they're both high rated and I know them both. You're older than me. Dr. Oldness.
My man, I'm running to the iron. Him and him, hum, hum. Let's touch gloves, mate. Now let's actually touch gloves. Come on.
Yeah.
See, he has all the super kicks and everything, and I have this.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
It's not fair
in the game. He's like the best.
Conor McGregor
John
is. Stop it!
Owie.
Stop it! It's not fair. It's not funny. Not fair. He's not fair. He just keeps kicking me. It's not fair. Oh yes! Look at those. That dodge though, and then that lovely punch, mate. Stop it. Nope. I have no. And no taking down people, okay?
Oh, what did you see that bomb? I went like this. Wait.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Very good shot.
Oh, I'm running out of stamina. Crap.
Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Okay,
no,
now
yes,
I'm dead.
You are, John.
Okay, now I'm dead. Now I'm dead.
Wow!
Big ground and pound KO.
He has hairy armpits.
Oh!
This is so sad.
You missed that punch in a prime. Knee to the face. You tried to get up and then. Nope!
Should I end the live stream here? I might do a fight now. Just like me versus Tom. And it'll be Connor. Wait, hold on. I need the cheese. Do I want to face Aldo? Yes, I do.
Alright.
I'm doing, I'm doing a fight now. Me versus Aldo.
Oh, I just want to do another one against him, but I can just think. Same minute.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between
featherweight matchup. Bam, bam, bam. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Hello. It only took 10 seconds to knock him.
Conor McGregor, Jose Aldo. Here we go.
He's a guy called Paddy Howlow, man.
White trunks for Aldo. Jumping knee.
I'm from Ireland.
Powerful jab.
There's a fella called Joe Duffy.
Joe,
no.
Jab.
Why?
Because I'm playing.
Uh-huh. Here, can we go Minecraft?
Remember my Minecraft messed up.
Delete and download it again.
Oh, so I have to do that again, do I?
Yeah.
Okay. See, I don't know cause if I do, because I might not have space.
Well, you have space. You have space now, boy.
Well, probably, yeah.
Sorry, if you delete that, you just don't know the same thing. Yet.
I'm just destroying this fella. Hey Luke, but if we do go on Minecraft, do you want to do the Sky Island?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just destroying Aldo here. I always used to think it was 30 seconds that Conor McGregor knocked out Aldo.
13.
No, 13.
Big takedown.
It is.
No, it's 10.
No, it is 30.
No, it's 10 seconds. It's 10.
No, it's 30.
10, I think.
Everyone comment on Jono's video. It is 10.
But in the song it was,
if I don't comment it's gonna be 13. Harry man.
Oh, is Harry man back?
He's gonna mount him. Yep. He's got full mount now, Mike. He scores with a huge left. Oh.
Jeez, there's a guy called Bruce Lee and he looks like a guy.
That's Bruce Lee, bro. Bruce Lee, you know. You should know Bruce Lee.
And there's a reversal. Looks for the choke.
Ah, you got the choke on me. Ah, you got the choke. You got the choke.
Ah. I'm really going Black Ops until you're finished. Hey, can you delete Minecraft and download it again?
Here, hold on. Yeah. Here, I'll be back in a minute.
Oh my God.
Luke, the very first comment on Conor McGregor versus Aldo. Conor McGregor versus Aldo was a 10-second match. Boom, boom.
No, Ryan, you're lying.
No, I'm not.
He knocked him out in the 13 seconds. He got him on the ground in probably the 10 seconds and knocked him out for 3 seconds.
I think Aldo
probably he won at 10. He won at 10 seconds. But he kept beating him when he knocked him out at 13.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like,
I thought you meant... And he like knocked him out at 10 seconds.
As soon as Aldo went to the ground, it was game over. He connected with the left, but Aldo just hit us on. He won Conor McGregor.
As soon as he was on the ground, Conor hit him with one hit, and then it was a 10 second, and he was out. Well, he wasn't out, but it ended.
As soon as Aldo hit the ground, because Conor McGregor already hit him. As soon as...
Yeah, but I think he hit him again to, like, finish him off. Well, anyway, didn't I?
Yeah. So, that's the end of the live. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a comment below, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye!